bicoastal trapeze. It was a life that required such incredible logistics, so many people to lie for her, so many lies to be told, that she began to write them all down on little file cards of wooden box
marked on the top, lies. And in it was a card catalog. So she could keep straight her stories about where she was, at what time, and with whom she was supposed to be.
I realize now that we did have an arrangement on Ice and I, that she would tell me stories, and I would pretend to believe them. And this worked. It worked very well. It was good for on Ice, and it was all right for me.
He kept asking his man. One day, in March 1955, he finally agreed. And she, so awful. For 20 years, I had believed the same life. And I said, you can take a look. Only men have done that. That is so great.
But they seem quite a great interest. And then I went to North Carolina, to where I was with a friend, with a nice and different story from the day. Well, it was quite a fantastic dinner. And one of those were not from where they were, with green, orange, dress, and actors. And the ribbons were in short pants. And one was in the same way. One was in the same way.
I told you where she's here, or the other, whichever excuse I could think of. But this, I don't want to get a conversation. She only asked me where Aunt Amy's was. But I remember the voice distinctly. It was a voice that sounded like an angel. Because he was always looking for Aunt Amy's.
I resented that he held on to Aunt Amy's so long. Because I'm sure that he knew of our relationship with Anais. Asked him many times for a divorce.
Well, they know you did. People are surprised to hear you say that, because some people have the notion that she stayed with him out of some kind of obligation, but that's not so, and she really loved him. There were times that she wished that she didn't have two men. It was a very complicated life. If you had to do some maneuvering to get around it, which she did very expertly. But she loved him. She couldn't leave him.
bicoastal trapeze. It was a life that required such incredible logistics.